comes back. That one's fired in, goes off a stick. We'll keep an eye on Zucker, see if he gets to the bench, if he gets a chance. Walking in, dribble, scores! And this place goes nuts! Trouba, 31 seconds into the game. What an incredible start. Stastny up in the faceoff, works it back to Bufflin. Fires one through, scores!
And Little comes off the wall and is rewarded with a great tip. No chance for Dubnyk. That thing dropped about 3-4 feet onto the ice. 2-0, and they're on a roll.
Hit by Sherratt.
You remember Cullen threw that hit at Scheifele at the blue line. Bit of a payback there on Cullen.
Here's Tanev. Knocked it down, scores! Tanev makes it 3-0.
Pandemonium here at the Bell MTS Center. Pressure, puck pursuit. Tanev turns it over on Brodin. And Dubnyk's just got to have that one.
Coming up there, Armia. Up back of the net. Scheifele in front, Kopp almost buried it. Bufflin does, bullseye! 49 seconds apart in the goals, and the route is on.
And this is becoming a whitewash as the Winnipeg Jets are in on the forecheck. They're just all over the Wild. And there's the shot from the slot. The rebound, fortuitous bounce back out to Bufflin. And he rips this thing, and it goes off Armia right there. It's going a bit wide. It clips Armia. And when things are going right, they're just going right. And we're going to see Stalock now. Dubnyk's going to get relieved. It's a tough night to not be your night when your team is down 3-1.